Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to go over finding and replacing text very easily in Mass. Let's check it out. First, select the title clip containing the text. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Find and Replace Title Text. This window will pop up. In the Find field, type the text you want to replace. We want to replace fox with a new word, so we'll type in fox. And in the Replace field, type the new text. For this example, we'll replace fox with cat. Below that, we can choose where to search. Choose Selected Title if you want to search within just the selected title clip. Or, you can search across all the title clips in your project, which will include this title clip here. We want to replace it across both titles, so we'll choose All Titles in Project. Over on the right, we'll have some more options. We can choose to match how the letters are capitalized if we check this box on. Or, if we want to ignore whether they're capitalized, we can check it off. In the second title clip, the first instance of Fox is capitalized, so we'll keep this checked off if we want it to be included in the search. Whole words, if checked, will only search for fox as a whole word, and it will ignore if it's inside any other words. So if we want to include foxes as one of the results, we'll keep it unchecked. And if we want the search to start over from the beginning after we reach the end, check the box next to Loop Search. This is a pretty useful feature, so we'll keep it checked on. Now, let's replace some text. Click Next to find the first instance. To replace the instance that's currently selected, click on Replace, and then continue to cycle through by clicking Next or Previous. You can also click on Replace and Find, which replaces the instance and immediately locates the next instance the text appears. And if we choose Replace All, we'll replace all the instances of the text. Let's click Next to cycle through and make sure we want to replace all the highlighted instances of Fox. We'll go ahead and click on Replace All. If we check both titles now, all the instances of the word Fox were replaced by Cat. Once finished, don't forget to make any necessary corrections.
Replacing text is no longer a problem for you now that you checked out this tutorial.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Like, share, subscribe. Yeah.